Man, I'm so glad I made some of this for later. It is just like so amazing. It's like some pork spare ribs that I chopped up really small while they were frozen. And then baked them in the oven for like 2 hours. But then I put them on some pizza bread. And I baked them also for like an additional 25 minutes on that cheese and that crust with some barbecue sauce and that friggin' pizza sauce. Oh man, it's fire. So amazing. Happy 4th of July, y'all. I'm kicking it this year.